Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokémon White 2, Dual-type Nuzlocke. We are currently in the Victory Road, the final area of the game, of the Pokémon League. It's, you know, the lake is the route before the Pokémon League. You know this! You know how Pokémon works! So yeah, we're gonna fight this veteran right here. Wait, you young trainer over there! Look at my Pokémon! it's kind of funny. Veteran Kathy, with his Sigilyph! Well, I looked at your Pokemon. I'm gonna leave now. Oh, you want me to kill it? Oh, well, I'll happily oblige. Unless it kills me, then in which case I'd be very unhappy. Take this! You should be able to one-shot that, right, Lumen? Right? You didn't. Seriously? Wow! Well, at least it knows it's missed. That would have made me rage very much, which you guys probably would have enjoyed, but I would not have. All right, Crobat! Oh boy, Crobat. Was not expecting to see that. Let's go to Watt, just to be on the safe side. If you underestimate a Crobat for a single second, you are dead. Crobat is amazing, and you all know it. And if you don't know it, you're just in denial. I don't know why it's using X Scissor. If it's not very effective, it might as well use a flying move. Oh wait, no, that's double not very effective, isn't it? Oh yeah. That's why I went into the lot. Goodbye, Crobat! And we've been to Kathy. Not bad, I like your strength. Thank you. Thank you, my strength. I wish I didn't have strength. I wish HMs didn't exist. But they do, because Game Freak hasn't figured it out yet. Like, they've changed nothing from the first generation in how HMs work. Except, they've changed TMs. They make it so TMs you can use multiple times. In other words, getting rid of all just everything different. Forget it. They wouldn't be so bad if you could remove them at any time. But that's why they're a bad thing. And even then, they're still a problem. I went into it a lot last episode. Don't need to again. But this guy we're going to kill. Veteran Abraham Lincoln with a Gigalith. That's not the Pokemon I expected him to have. But then again, I don't know what the heck he'd have. Alright, I don't really trust anyone to fight Gigalith except Pint. Is that wrong? I hope not, because I'm doing it anyway. So, ha 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 ha. Sandstorm, great! Fantastic! So now Surf is not very effective. Well, it's regular effective now. Because that raises special defense of rock types. By a lot. See? And now it's bulldozing me. So this is not a happy time for us right now. It's like the dark days. Try a superpower, because why not? What's the worst that'll happen? Didn't kill it. Great. Great! 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 I knew Pint wouldn't die, but I knew something like that would happen. Clearly it's going for ground moves. Go back to Lumen! Who we started with. Oh! Of course! Oh my god, really? Hit five times, I dare ya. Oh my god, hit five times? Who would've guessed, right? Who would've guessed that would hit five times? Shocker! Skarmory can have Sturdy as well. Go to Watt. What the heck is this crap? Right? I'm not the only one watching this right now. This is all crap, and you guys know it. Victory Road, more like crappy crap road. It is an awesome Victory Road, though. Just these trainers are being unreasonable. It does have Sturdy, see? 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 That's why I switched. Discharge again! Because I want to kill it! Yay, it's dead. Ta-da. Abraham Lincoln, Abraham Lincoln, you're really mean. Goodbye. Alright, hello again. Florizor, nice! I feel like there'd be something there somehow. Alright, well, we could do a dull battle here, but why would we choose to do a dull battle? Like, who would do that? Let's start with Tablespoon. We haven't started with you in a while. Let's fight you first. Behold the blinding brilliance of my many gym badges! Wow, dude. The guy, that was pretty hilarious, Webster. Oh, you invented the dictionary! Yeah, Webster! He made the dictionary. I guess his true passion was Pokemon battling. Bug is good against me, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It's funny, we got the TM for Flamethrower, but I didn't teach the Lumen yet because we still have frickin' Cut. HMs still suck. Da 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 da. Let's go to what? And destroy this ant! See, bug bite. Everyone knows an ant can't defeat what? Oh, I'm just making really random things to say, whatever. Die, Durant! Die! Die! Yay, died. Okay. You know, Heatmore and Durant, their Pokedex entries, so at least Heatmore. It's really gross. Ferrothorn, wow, of course, something really weak to fire. You talk about how Heatmore, like, burns open Durant's metal armor and then eats its insides. It's a fun read. I have nothing against Ferrothorn. I need Flamethrower on Lumen really, really badly. I'm gonna be really upset if we lose someone to this thing. I honestly think we will. Just because. It's not gonna be a grass move, right? You know what? Screw this. Watt's the only one who resists both grass and steel. So guess what? We gotta stay in. I don't care. Discharge. We can suck it up. It's just a Ferrothorn. It's not a competitive battle. It's not EV trained or anything. It's just a thing with fake leech seed. The weak version of leech seed. This might be a long battle. This might be a very long battle, actually. In fact, let's try Sonic Boom just to see what it does. That did absolute crap. Complete absolute crap. Wonderful! Wonderful! Very, very wonderful. Let's go for Flash Cannon now. Just try to lower its special defense. This is fun, guys! This is fun! Only having two types to use. Whose idea was this? A person really needs to think how to make better challenges than this. Having to use Watt against everything, basically, that water types can't handle. Lumen's helped a little so far, but not as much as I'd like. Watt is still handling things that no one else can handle, because he's the only one of his type combination. Yeah, honestly, Watt's not even taking these hits as well as I thought he would, so we might even have to switch out at some point. Ha, you missed! That's why Power Up is not a great move! Not a great move at all. Ferrothorn should be purely supportive. Well, all it needs is Leech Seed, guys. Duh, all it needs is Leech Seed. How much of any other moveset on a Ferrothorn than Leech Seed? I guess Protect. Protect can help with the Leech Seed damage, but that's all you really need. Grr, stupid ingrain! You ingrain! That sounded like an insulting word for some reason. It didn't come out right, though. Finally, it died! Finally. Stupid Webster, stupid dictionary. I hate dictionaries now. Anyway, stay up to front tables. But I started with you because I wanted to use you, but you didn't do it. You didn't have to do it. You didn't do anything in that battle because of his stupid Pokemon. Stunning out your reminds me of that trainer from 2 years ago. There was never a trainer here 2 years ago. No trainers have been here for 2 years. I don't know what the heck you're talking about. Heatmore, yay! Something we can kill easily! Now that I said that, it's not. It's gonna kill me. Watch. Watch Tablespoon die, everyone. Front row seats. Never mind, show's canceled. We didn't die. Good job, Tablespoon. I knew we weren't gonna die. I was just saying things for things. And here's the Galvantula. Guess who we have to go to for that? Oh, I guess Lumen can handle it. Watt's better, because Watt also resists bug. But Lumen's alright, I guess. Thunder Wave. Ooh, it went for a Thunder Wave anyway. Doesn't really matter now, does it? Go for Acrobatics! Watt's still the better choice, but this is... Oh, Lumen, I put you on this team just so Watt didn't have to handle it. Yeah, I could have let, though. Nice job. As thanks, I'll stop talking about what I was about to talk about. I'm going to heal again. Alright, Oh, crap, which way now? There's three ways to go! See, this is what I mean, all these different ways to go. This way has strength puzzles. While we still have strength, we might as well go this way, right? Yeah, how about this one right here? This middle suspicious one that we also need flash. Screw that. Screw that. I don't want to go in there. How about this way? This goes to a person. Let's fight this person. A heated battle is good, but you're getting too hot, and you might end up getting burned. Well, that's why I've been healed water types. To cool me off. Ranger L! Or is it L-E? Magmar! Oh, Magmar. Oh. Die in one hit. Die in one hit. Die. It didn't go first this time. Even first every other time I'd use Sunny Day. Good. Die, Magmar. Die a painful death. Camera. Oh, that's dead. No questions asked on that. Double weak to water. Goodbye, Camera Upped. The curse of the camel. It did not have a chance to affect Unova. It was reduced to Hoenn only. Hooray! Tablespoon grid level. As in of Ellie. Amazing. I think I got a bit singed. Did you stand too close to your Pokemon? Use this Rossberry to heal burns. Thanks. Thanks a lot. It's good this way. Might as well explore one full way before we go a different way. A trainer. I guess should I have healed? No, we're not hurt at all. Never mind. Only one power Pokemon! You should talk to Silver, Heart Gold, Soul Silver. You guys would get along. Or does he not get along with anyone? I don't think he gets along with anyone. Never mind. A Zweilous? Let's go for a switch out. Go to Deceleader. Because Tablespoon is weak to dark. That's why I can't risk these things. I'd be stupid to risk things like this. It went for Torment anyway, though. I don't care. I don't care. Ice Beam. Take it. Take it like the two-headed weirdo you are. Goodbye. Goodbye. Next is Electros. Great! Oh, that's just what I wanted to see. Let's go to our own light Electros. Only thing that can fully resist it, assuming, unless it, and of course it actually has a good move. I don't have a good move. At least not like that. Go for Crunch. Of course it knows Flamethrower. Why wouldn't it know frickin' Flamethrower? Let's see how much our Crunch does. Ooh! We were able to kill it. Nice. Go for it. Unless it gets a critical hit. Thank you for not getting a critical hit. I really appreciate that. Ha! 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 Ha. Goodbye, Elmer! I can't comprehend this! How did I lose? Because your Pokemon are weak! Get better Pokemon! Basically, right? Right? Was I wrong to say that? I don't think so. Alright, well, everyone's almost level 60 now. Kinda, sorta. Let's have Ounce up front, even though he only has, like, two moves he can use. That's fine. Everyone else really only uses two moves as well. So, yes, use more repels. Don't take off the repels. This is a max revive! Hooray! I love how all these items we're finding are so helpful. Where does this way go? Just rocks? Anything on these rocks? Yeah, so we're a candy. No, that's not gonna be helpful. Battle girl. Who do we have up front right now? Ounce? Let's just put tablespoon up front. I don't need to bother switching out any more than I have to. We'll just go for the psychic right off the bat. Life is all about overcoming hurdles. Can you be a hurdle for me? Sure. Jump. I dare ya. Throw. All right. Psychic. Yeah, psychic is the move the tablespoon's used more than any other move, bro. Because, you know, he's the only one with a psychic attack. Might as well use it when you have it, right? Suck! Throw and sock! Who would have saw that coming, right? This one might have sturdy. It doesn't really matter if it's sturdy because it used endure. Oh my god. Wow. God, we'll never know. Ice beam! Because why not? It has 1 HP, so it doesn't really matter what move you use. Nice job, tablespoon. Nice job. I'm so glad I picked you to add to the team. I couldn't overcome the hurdle you presented me. Yep, you didn't jump high enough. Jump higher. Learn to jump higher. I think we're going the right way. And that bothers me. I wanted to go the wrong way so I can explore more. A dragon fang? Cool. Oh, wait! Oh! That goes to N. I don't want to go to N right now, though. You know what? Let me just reach the end. I'll go back and explore on my own time. What is it? Just trainers? Well, that's what we're doing now, I guess, but... It's really just to find items that I want to go back to other stuff. I mean, I really like this Victory Road. Let's go this way. Let's just see what this way is. This goes down some stairs. Use more repels, yes. Let's fight you. Are you sure you want to seriously take a someone like me who seriously fights with their Pokemon? You fight with your Pokemon? I don't think you should fight with your Pokemon. Fracture! Haven't fought a million of these in a single gym from some time ago. Go for acrobatics! Dragon dance. Very weird dance. We can dance better. Lumen, like, dances, like, constantly. I thought it was funny about the Electros in the 5th gen. In 6th gen, it's just the floating eel. It's not nearly as cool, in my opinion. But hey, once again, I'm biased, because I like sprites better than 3D models, in general, so. Yay, level for Lumen! Next is Vanillix! If only we had Flamethrower right now, but we don't, we just have Discharge. Ice Beam, oh no, that's an ice attack. I was kind of afraid that would kill you, Lumen. It goes faster, so we gotta switch. Go to Pint, because Pint would like some ice cream. Pint deserves a nice bit of ice cream after all he's done for us, so. I think it's fair. Super Polar! Really, Flash Cannon? If you're gonna use a not very effective attack, you might as well use one that's stab, right? Or you knew you'd lower my special defense. That's gotta be it. Bam. Goodbye, ice cream. You are now in the tummy of Pint. You may find pieces of Charon in there, because Pine destroyed him. Oh, that was gross, I'm sorry. Alright, let's go up. I don't even know if that's the right way to go, but usually up is the correct way to go in Victory Roads. We gotta heal Lumen, and put someone else up front. Alright, let's put Ounce back up front, because Ounce hasn't done much yet in this area. Ounce is not a lot overall. Ounce was my go-to for ice stuff. And he's the one who finished off Hydreigon, so gotta thank him for that. Are you sure? I'm strong, you know? You still want to take me on? No, I don't. I don't really want to.
Well, too bad. I'm gonna fight you anyway.
Her name's Portia. You're a car. How does it feel knowing that you're a car? You're an expensive car, so I guess it's not a big... I guess you're okay with it. Zipstrika! Of course Ounce can't handle the thing that it starts with. Go to what? Pursuit. Oh no! Pursuit! It is so much damage! And while it's not very effective, maybe that wasn't a great idea. Whatever. Flash Cannon. Aw, still. At least he didn't flinch. If you do, I understand what. You're like the cranky old guy of this team. You're slow, you miss a lot. Oh, you used to miss a lot with Mirror Shot, but you don't anymore with Flash Cannon. You must have got, like, new glasses or something. And I'm not worried about Flame Charge. Not at all. It's not Stab. It's not a very strong move in general. I think you'd be better off using an electric move, to be honest. Nothing's gonna matter, because you're gonna die!
You're gonna die, Zebra! Flame Charge! Engulf yourself with fire and boom! Fire. You're fired!
Alright, well, that's the end of Zipstrika. We just got two more Pokemon. Yay! 60 for what?
Nom nom.
Up next is Suck! Alright! That is a job for Lubin! Because acrobatics! I guess. Maybe I should have done Tablespoon instead? Maybe? Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, let's... Ooh. Tablespoon resists fighting. Let's go to... Yeah, that was maybe not a good idea. Because Sokka has better moves than Brick Break. So I gotta watch it. Oh, Bulk Up. Okay. That's fine.
I think it's fine. Better be fine.
Die! Don't have Sturdy, please. Of course it is Sturdy. Why wouldn't it have Sturdy?
Why would it have a different move? Or an ability that wouldn't affect the outcome of the battle?
Retaliate? Ooh! If it had used that right after the other one died, that might have done a lot of damage. And... As much as I'd like to do a Starmie battle, Tablespoon's really low on health. So are both Watt and Lumen. That's not good. That is not good. Let's go to Pike. Pike can handle it. Pike can handle anything. Unless this Starmie knows Thunderbolt. If it does know Thunderbolt, it's stupid because it didn't use it. Return? Psyshock. Okay, I don't think it does. It does know TMs, clearly. So this Starmie is not the typical crappy Starmie that most playthrough games have. Where they don't think of what moves it has, because it just goes with its basic level-up moves, which are basically nothing. The Psyshock is doing a lot. Yeah, we can't survive another hit. Great. Alright then. Let's switch out again. Let's go to... Ounce, you should be able to take a couple hits, right? You're bulky. And you've got Strain. Am I actually going to use Strain? I might, to be honest. Although you're not very good with physical attacks, I don't think, so... Maybe it won't be a good idea? No. Screw that, Surf. Scurf's gonna do more. I just hate the idea that I have strength. I should not even acknowledge that I have it. Of course it didn't kill it. What a joke. And watch her heal now. Wouldn't that be the nail in the coffin? Go to Desolator! Everyone gets a turn this battle! Everyone gets a turn! Whatever! There's a move of yours that I have for moments like this. Aqua Jet. Goodbye, Starmie! Like, everyone gained experience, basically. Stupid car! And there's more trainers. I'm gonna go back to that doctor, be right back. Alright, we're back! Now we're gonna fight this dude! Who's up front right now? Ounce, yeah, you stay up front, I guess. And this episode might be getting long, but these last episodes before this have all been pretty long, so shouldn't be that weird. It's just I kind of want to get through Victory Road this episode so we can get to the final episodes. This is just a nice place for me to end off, because this is the last one I'm recording today. So it'd just be really nice for my recording schedule if I get through Victory Road.
And hey, a bear tick. I like bear tick. Thurf. Brick. Oh, crap! That was super effective, and he did less than I did to you. Okay, that's fine. Goodbye, bear tick. Nice job, Ounce. All right, next is throw. What is with everyone in this cave having sock and throw? Like, seriously. Tablespoon, go. Get rid of the stupid throw. Bulk up. That's not going to help you because you're going to be dead. Now, if I had Psy Shock instead of Psy Kick, yes, it would have acted. But I don't because that's not as reliable of an attack, in my opinion. In my opinion. It actually didn't kill it. What the heck? Dable's Boon, that's the first one you haven't one-shotted. You Psy again, just in case it wants to heal. I'm glad he didn't, but... yeah. Alright. Do you have three or two Pokemon? I wasn't paying attention. You have a third one. Golurk! Oh, we should be fine against that. I expect you to one-shot this, Tablespoon. Nice job. I was not worried. Level 60, oh yeah. There's Sterling. I'm trying out to be the new villainous team leader. How was my evil laugh? It was good. But you first need a really stupid idea that you think will be a good one. Then pair that with your evil laugh, and you're good. All right, are we almost there? We are. This is the end. I think we have to fight Hugh though. I think that Hugh is the last battle. Then we're done. I will go back to get anything if I miss, because I do want Wild Charge for Lumen. I'm pretty sure that's in there somewhere. So, all right, Hugh, and then we're done. Here he comes. Wait up! The final battle against Hugh! Well, time for some rage, am I right? I think the last time I fought Hugh was when he killed, who did he kill? He killed someone. I forgot who it was. I don't remember who it was. He killed someone. Whatever. They must not have been that important. I can't remember who it was. Swagger, dude! Don't you know that move is banned in competitive battling? For the record, I think that's stupid. That it is. That's just my opinion. But yes, that move is banned in competitive battling. Hooray! Level 59 for Ounce. Next is Bouffalant. Alright, well, Ounce, I would trust you, but you're kinda confused right now. Let's go to your sister. You guys are basically the same things. What? Wild charge? Oh, that's not good. Let's go to Lumen instead. That's not good. Wow, Death Leader's out for this battle already. That's not good. I should have thought, oh, why did it go into Vuvalant? Whatever. I didn't think he had anything that was good against my team, so whatever. Discharge! Head charge. Ow. Crap! Oh my god! Lumen! Kill it! You gotta kill it! You didn't kill it, but it is paralyzed. It is paralyzed. You'll go first. And it's a max potion, not a full restore, so... you're still gonna be paralyzed, but does this do over half? It doesn't! Lumen! Oh! That is not good. Oh my god, that is not good. Go to Watt, I guess. Watt will resist this head charge, but... oh, good, it's paralyzed. Okay, we got a free switch in right there. That was nice. Discharge! Ah, you still didn't kill him! Thank God! Oh my God, thank God. Did I just really say that? Oh my God, thank God. And I'm not even religious. Anyway. Scratch that, I am. I praise Lord Leechseed, as you all know. The only true god that exists. Anyway, Simisear, we have like 5 Pokemon we can use against that. Only, okay, less than that. But we will go to Pint for you. Flamethrower? Oh no! Ouchie. That felt hot. Crunch. How'd Pint taste?
Tastes like death! Because all he ever does is kill!
With kindness! No, that's not, that's not how he kills. He kills with brute force and fat. Because he doesn't have huge power, he has fat. Yay, over Pint! Alright, Superior! How many Pokemon does he have left? Oh, one! This is his last one. Why? You still have full health! Go back to you! We got this! I was really worried for a second, but no, we got this. Unless he gets, like, super critical hits on Watt, which is possible. Totally possible, but unlikely. Flash Cannon! I mean Leaf Blade, then Flash Cannon. Oh boy, yeah, well, we got this. This is gonna take a little while, because Watt's being his usual slow self when killing things. Totally fine, take your time, Watt. Take your time, buddy. We haven't gotten this far with you hurrying. We've gotten this far from you taking your time and destroying things at your own pace. And guys, that's it after this. We will have gotten to the Pokemon League with our final team. That's amazing. I totally plan to keep Desolator and Ounce, both of them. I know they're both very similar, but I don't know. I just have a very strong feeling they're both going to be needed. And if you, phew, you're really something. I am. I do exist. Thank you for recognizing that, Hugh. Thanks to you, I accomplished what I set out to do during my journey. I got my sister's stupid cat. I was gonna give, see my little sister's huge smile, and then her crying after she realized her life will never listen to her again. But forget that. And yay, Thunderbolt! That is gonna be like on all of my electric types and Tablespoon. So, we made it! We are here! The Pokemon League! And it's spring. It might not be spring the next time we record. It might be it's autumn for the last time we record. Anyway, thank you for watching this episode. We will do the Elite Four in the next episode, and then the Champion in the one after that, most likely, unless something takes, you know. You never know the episode length, but those are the current plans. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Rock on.